Children, we are going to start with let us conserve water. The need for water is increasing every day because the population is increasing, and as population is increasing, we need to grow more crop plants, and for that more water is required for irrigation. And even the industries, they are coming up in large number to fulfill the demand of the growing population. And that too requires water. So we should now realize that we should use water carefully. And when we use a resource very carefully so that it lasts long as possible, we say that we conserve it. One way of conserving water is to make use of rainwater. And making use of rainwater is known as rainwater harvesting. Rainwater usually runs off into the rivers, then into the seas, and some of it seeps through the soil to renew the groundwater resources. But in urban areas, that is in the cities, the soil is covered with concrete or metal roads, and seeping is prevented. And we can, however, make an effort to utilize rainwater instead of allowing it to run off. And this water can be collected in the following ways. Number one, pits or tanks are dug in the low-lying areas to collect rainwater. This water can be filtered. So rainwater is collected in the tanks, which are built up in the lower lying areas, and that water which is collected is filtered, disinfected and supplied for consumption, that is used. Sometimes the collected water is fed into the dried up bore wells to replenish the groundwater reservoir, and sometimes this water which is collected from rain is put into the bore wells which have dried up so that we can replenish the groundwater reservoir. Even the rainwater can be collected on the rooftops. The rainwater from the roof of the house can be is collected through pipes in a tank on the ground. So we block the water on the roof of a house, do not allow it to flow, and then through special pipes we let it collect into the underground tanks, and in this way we can collect the rainwater. How much of the water we can get this way? Let us see. Here let us suppose the roof area of a house is 100 meters. Roof area of a house means roof of the house is 10 meter long and 10 meter broad, and the annual rainfall is 100 centimeter, that is 1 meter, and that we are able to collect 70% of the rainwater. Then the volume of water collected in an year is 100 meters multiplied by 1 meter, and 70% of it is collected. So 70 upon 100, it comes to 70 meter cube or 70,000 liters. And if we suppose a family of four requiring 400 liters of water a day. So if there is a family of four and it requires 400 liters of water in one day, the harvested water will run for 175 days. That is about 6 months. In an area where there are hills on three sides, when there are hills on the three sides, a reservoir is made by raising a dam on the fourth side, and the harvested water is supplied to the nearby city. So in this way, this lesson is over.